What's up, world? This is Jay Groh with the Jay Groh Group Realtors, here with your Moving Monday tip number 9. Now, guess what? The moving day is sheer and utter insanity. You're going to be expected to have your entire life packed up from one house and into your next house all in one insane day. So what I recommend for all of you guys is to pack a first night box. Now, first night box, real simple, stays in your car, does not get packed up into a truck, and it contains all of the basic essentials for life. 1, booze. Although, hopefully not an empty bottle like this one. This is a sad J. Sad J. Also include great things like disposable dishware, disposable utensils, and disposable cups. Eating is a necessary evil. Eating too much? Not. Cleaning supplies, because nobody's house is ever clean enough. How about some snacks? Because snacks just make life better. Your toothpaste and your toothbrush. Because a clean mouth is great. Oh my God, I love this stuff. Everybody should have one of these things, trust me. That was my husband, too. Okay. Now, tum-tum-tum. Any medication that you take regularly? I don't take this regularly, but I have it handy. Maybe some Aleve, moving the pain. And then how about that essential? Coffee. Last but not least, please don't forget the toilet paper, okay? You can't be guaranteed that your homeowners left you some toilet paper. Most of the time they do. I mean, that's kind of gross in and of itself, too. Do you want somebody else's toilet paper? Bring your toilet paper with you. So, gang, some basics, all in one handy-dandy box. You pick it up, throw it in your car, put it in your new house, and guess what? You can go do number 2 without too much drama. So, as always, if you have any questions about moving or need some help with that move, give me a call.